Hi, I'm Jaime Chrysler. I'm 16 years old and in my junior year of high school. I live in Cádiz, Spain. I have been playing golf since I was 9. My handicap now is 1.7. I live right next to my club, Mr. Hermosa Golf Club, so I can spend a lot of time on the course and around the practice area. Weather conditions in southern Spain allow for year-round play. I train 6 days a week. Weekly, I have 3 2-hour formal practice sessions at the Hermosa Golf Academy. The other days, I practice on my own. I hit the gym 4 days a week for golf-specific training and exercises with the guidance of a TPI instructor. As to competition, I play all the local tournaments I can, but my main focus are the formal, regional, and national tournaments organized by the Spanish Golf Federation. This season, I will be playing all of the tournaments that qualify for regional and national rankings. I will also be playing the tournaments in Hell in Spain that qualify for the World Amateur Golf Ranking. While I enjoy other sports like tennis or soccer, I love playing golf. My dream is to become a professional player, but my more immediate goal is to be able to combine my college studies with golf. This will be impossible in Spain, so I would love to have the opportunity to study and play golf in the United States. I'm 100% committed to train hard to benefit my team and to improve my level of golf. Here is a short video with clips of different aspects of my game. You know?
Yeah.
Estoy bien. Thank you.
Thanks for watching, coach. I hope you can consider me for your team.